So you see, Pastor Thomas, it's for the cause.
Well, at least I won't be accused of preaching Christ's sermons today.
Pastor Thomas, what do you think of my booth?
Let's see. Wheelbarrow rides, huh?
Yes, sir. And we'll tell the story of a lame man who's found Jesus being lowered down in a free house.
That's one of my favorite stories. It reminds me of just how much Jesus cared about people. And it's also about a huge amount of faith.
And about friends bringing friends to Jesus.
Others are. If you could just boost the first, second, third prize, yeah, prize it.
even today, what you might call miracles of the heart. Is that right, Amy?
Couldn't have said it better myself.
Miracles of the heart? Oh, I get it. A heart-shaped lollipop.
Yes, and the miracles we're talking about are the ones that God is doing today inside of us.
Well, it's sometimes hard to know how God can see what's
we all need reminding. Jesus set the example. He did a lot of wonderful things, but he did those things for one reason, to point others to God. If we can remember that today, this carnival is going to be a great success.
Hey, it's almost noon. Is everybody ready for the Kids Council Carnival to begin?
I am.
Then let the show go on.
Thank you. Next to movement.
Daddy, look what I got.
Glad you made it.
They're doing that, changing the position, and now you're a tight end.
Uh-oh.
Can you imagine? And what is that?
Get down already, Lauren! Get down, Lipscomb!